You can't fool your father. You got something on your mind, and it's a petticoat.
Yeah.
Carl, you're in love. And I'm glad of it. Listen. On this plantation, we got wonderful cotton fields and flower beds. Now what we want is some little feet to be running over.
Would you like that, Dad?
Would I like it? Carl, I haven't bought any baby shoes since I bought yours. And I want to start all over again. So you go ahead down to New Orleans and make arrangements.
Ladies and gentlemen, please.